someone needs a spanking,
a week-long outdoor pasta festa. The springs remain the main attraction.
The world itself is unchanging. We must change to understand it. Its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie. My skills are limited, but if you will have me, I'll fight with you.
Let him go this instant!
Let him go! Not me, mine!
Damn it!
Don't do it!
Which way did he go?
Eccolo! Get him!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Messere, you have saved me. Only allow me the honor, that I may serve you.
Oh, that is impressive.
Please, be careful, Messer.
We also do repairs and modifications on 15 cases by the top and under all night.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the Castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma. Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
My God, you're a persistent bastard.
Well, yes, not here, is it? I think...
Thank you. Good
get you deal. Out of this!
How will his death help you?
God, this is the reason!
You're playing a dangerous game. Let him go! Not me, man!
This will not solve anything!
Have you lost your mind?
God, I want to poke you with something.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thank you. It would be an honor to fight alongside you, Signore.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie for my life. You have shown what these degenerates lack. The qualities of a true leader. Please, take me with you.